back to our repair guys. In today's video, it will be a short video to show you how to paint a hood. If you bought a new hood for your car, if you repaired yours and you're ready to paint it, we'll show you how to do that. Okay, we purchased one for our 2014 Mercedes that we got from a car auction. Check out the video below guys, it's in the description. And this spot right here was damaged, so we repaired that one. We have the video how to do it if you need to repair a dent, and we sprayed primer. Now everything is ready for paint, just the way when you buy a new hood. When you're repainting your old hood or new hood, all you have to do, you have to wet sand it with 600 sandpaper, and you must have no shiny spots. Okay, you can see like that spot right there, that's wet right now, but you should have no paint shine. That way the new paint will stick to it. 600 sandpaper, you dip in water and sand. We have the video on our channel how to prepare something for paint, so you can check it out in this repair as well. We'll have the link below. So let's start on it now. I'm gonna show you, we use a little compressor by DeWalt and it does the job okay. Okay, it's right here, that pancake compressor. It's a 6-gallon compressor for a bumper fender. It's amazing, it's very good. It's fast pumping compressor for a hood. It's a little bit big hood, so a little bit it struggles for air, but it still does the job okay. So we'll get our hoses and we'll start on the painting. So everything is ready now. We'll get a surface prep wipe. This one removes greasy spots if you have grease from your fingers, removes wax and stuff like that. So stay with us to see how to use that now. So this is the surface prep wipe, and we're just going to go on the whole hood now. It looks wet, but give it about 5-10 minutes and everything will be dry and it will be ready for paint. You can see this thing works really good. It removes any greasy spots and wax. But another thing, I recommend using gloves when you do that, because it's a solvent based, so you don't want that on your skin. Don't ask why we're not using it. So we'll do the whole hood, wait for it to dry and proceed with the paint. Those are the face masks that we use by 3M. They work really good with the paint. That's mine right there. So now we have the paint mixed, everything's ready here. We have another video that explains how to find paint code and where we get our paint from. It comes already mixed, so all we have to do, just dump it in the gun, mix it good, stir it up. They come with a filter and everything else, so let's do that now. So we have three coats of paint now. The whole hood, actually, we have two and three on the spot. So the spot, we painted one time there, and then the whole hood, we painted it two more coats. Two or three coats usually is enough, depending on the paint again. If it's purple paints, metallics, you might need three or four coats. So it's dry now. Next thing, we're going to clear coat. It's important how you clear coat so you don't have dry spots or you don't have runs. So stay with us and we're going to show you quick.
So now
what you need to do, you need to go ahead and you're going to see little bitty pinholes when you start the clear coating. You're going to stop about half a second before the holes disappear. That way you won't have any dry spots. Stay with me, I'm going to show you what it's going to look like.
So you can see, okay, like that here, it's perfect. Right here it's a dry spot, so it needs smooth. So about half a second to a second before it gets smooth, you need to stop, otherwise you're going to have runs. We're going to go ahead and do the whole thing and show you what it looks like. So the whole hood is ready. I hope you can guys hear me because I'm talking through the face mask because it's so cloudy here, it's crazy. So, yep, you can see. It looks good. We need to do we have a few dust particles here, so we'll have a procedure for orange peel removal and we'll show you how to do that as well. It will be on the channel, but as you can see, it looks great. And you can see on this side where we had the repair, absolutely amazing.
Okay guys, so it's been a couple of days, we installed the hood. Okay, that's what it looks like now. You can see it looks great. We have very, very minimum orange peel. Almost none. So you can see that's where the repair spot was. It looks amazing, you cannot even tell. You can see how shiny it is. We're going to do an orange peel procedure on it. We will have it on the channel, guys. Check out the video. Because sometimes you might have more orange peel depending on how everything works out, temperature, activator, all that stuff. But as a whole, that's how you paint a hood. Not very complicated procedure once you know what you're doing. Okay, let me come on this side. You can see shiny new. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and many more videos to come.